She has her quick to join. Let me look at the comments real quick. I'm my way lost playing this game, not gonna lie. What's up, Mikey? Oh shit. Pick that shit up. Grab that. Fuck. Fucking God, bro. Hurry up. I'm taking all of these. I need these. Everlasting dream, a two-sided moon with cloud vision lies down innocent. What the fuck? The crank's right there. Bruh, cause I need this. But it's telling me I can't use it here, what the fuck. Right here. Oh, I'm supposed to do that with all of these? Last one. Should be bright as hell down there now. Butterfly, an eye, and a moon. skull. Do they all have something? The fuck? Alright, how the fuck do I get out of here now? Stuck in here for a cool ass minute. Bro, you know what I'm starting to realize? What if they only want, like, the parts that are showing shit lit up? And that'll, like, open up a fucking door or something. That's what I'm starting to... Hang on, one of you guys commented. Dude, I'm not playing online, bro. Alright, so... it's gonna be center... mid, mid left, first row's mid, middle row is right, and oh, never mind, what the fuck, it's left and right. Fuck. the school was that one, that's right. Dumbass. Should be you, what the fuck? What am I doing, bro? I fucking hate riddles, oh my god. Whirling in an everlasting dream, a two-sided moon with clouded vision lies down innocently by the its guilty shadow. What does that have to do with a butterfly school and what was the other one? Oh, an eye. A two-sided moon with cloudy vision. lies down innocently by a guilty shadow. Fuck this. I got YouTube for a reason. That's the fucking moon. Right? I don't know what the fuck this one was supposed to be. An innocent fucking shadow, bruh. Those ones would just throw me off. I'm getting the fuck out of there. Oh shit! Get the fuck out of there. Got your fucking baby, bruh. What the fuck? Man, I'm a hella fucking lost. I don't know what to fucking do. Oh shit, I haven't discovered this yet. He had him. What the fuck? I'm starting to think that it was just to get that shit.
Dolores now has moments of severe psychosis. She loses contact with reality for long periods of time. She hardly remembers me anymore. She's lost her trust in me, and it's becoming harder and harder to administer her treatments. She sometimes forgets where she is or even the fact that she has to wear clothes. She keeps on scratching her nails or banging her head on doors. She murmurs gibberish sentences and roams aimlessly around the house. The other day, she even accused me of trying to poison her. I'm on the edge. I don't think I can take much more of this. How am I supposed to work, take care of the baby, and deal with her dementia all at the same time?
Fuck, that's hella sad.
Dolores' symptoms are aggravating. Doctors tell me it's become very hard to pinpoint the exact disorder. They tell me she's got symptoms of schizophrenia, bipolar disorder, psychosis, dementia, and more. I don't know what to do anymore. It feels like the treatments are only making things worse. Today she told me she often hears her own voice whispering a sequence of five numbers through the baby monitor. She said it's the key to her inner house. What does that even mean? What am I supposed to do? Dolores' symptoms are aggravating. Dolores now has moments of severe psychosis. I now fear for the baby. She has become obsessed with him. She says she can always hear him cry over the baby monitor, even when it's off. She has trouble differentiating him from the dolls in the house. Once she threw a doll away, realizing it wasn't the baby. I am horrified at the idea that she might do the same to the baby, thinking she's holding a doll. I've got rid of all the dolls in the house, and now she keeps on calling him, never remembering where he is. I have to keep a constant eye on both of them. The only time I can get some work done is when she's sedated. It feels like a nightmare.
That's fucked up. So that means I could use one of these for a baby. Oh fuck. Oh. The fuck do you want? I had to go to her. What the fuck? Get the fuck out of here. What the fuck? Oh shit. More fucking puzzles, bro. Alright, put this shit right here. Boom. Boom. Probably different ones, but. I'm gonna look this shit up real quick, you guys. Bro, who is that? Who's Moot? Is that you, Troy? No, I can't. Let's figure this shit out. I don't know what I'm doing. What's this? What's here? Was that the one I just had up there? I don't fucking know. Put that shit right there. What is this? I never had this one up there before. Now I got fucking picture frames everywhere. That's weird. It could be it, though. I haven't tried this one yet. What if this is the one I need, bro? Because he just said there's nothing in this room that can help. This is the one I'm fucking needed, bro. See, I did it. I finally have it. I needed this to get into the baby. To get the baby for the lady, bruh. Yes. Cool, let's get the fuck out of here now. What? Oh my gosh.
Shit, crazy old bitch did yesterday.
Oh, I know.
Oh, what the fuck?
You cancer breathing microwave. No one wants to hear it from you or your toasted brain.
Hey, watch her with the toasted remarks.
Anyway, I hear she's been walking around the house completely naked, like a fucking whore.
Trying to get some sleep here.
Oh, boo-hoo! Big guy needs a sleep. By the way, you guys have been repeating the same walking around naked semi-joke for months now. I have some real news for you guys.
Oh, yeah? What's that, you twat? You're stuck with me. Don't you remember? I think if you'd had some news, I'd have heard it along with you.
Yeah, right. You're sleeping 16 hours a day. My soul sources whisper me some great stuff.
Your source is my ass. You're talking about that broom. You can't trust a broom, I tell you.
Oh, quit your whining, big guy. Let us hear about the news.
I heard. And saddle up. It's big news. I heard that the old woman murdered her husband in cold blood. Not only that, but I heard that she plunged 7 knives in his chest and that he's sitting dead in his study room. How crazy is that?
Oh, get the fuck out of there. Do they want me to go back up there to my room? God. As of right now, I don't know what to do. We're still looking for her child, but there's parts for that baby monitor thing that we need. Maybe he needs a knife. the fuck? Oh my god. Why is everything fucking turned off? Oh shit, my bad. I'm finna end the stream now, guys. This game is fucking hard as hell.